Sometimes I feel different. I walk around like everybody else.
Hey, Karen.
Come on, Nate.
Ready to party?
Yeah!
But inside, I just feel like I'm a stranger in my own life.
Hello?
Nathan, I've got something you need to see.
I found this site that shows you what missing kids might look like today.
Why would my picture end up on a missing persons website?
If this is for real, then who are those people living in your house?
Miss Harper?
Yes.
We have a couple questions about your son, Nathan.
Son, go now! Run!
Nathan Price is a high-valued asset.
He escaped an attack last night. We've got 36 hours to find this kid before they do.
Suddenly, everyone around me is dying.
We've got to get out of here, Nathan.
Who are you?
I'm a friend of your father's. Your real father.
I want the video feeds from every security camera. Track his friends.
What's my real name?
What's my real name?
Track anyone they've ever spoken to.
Who are these people?
They can't be trusted.
Listen to me, Nathan. We're going to find you.
Not if I find you first.
Wow.
Whoever these people are, whatever they want, I have to stop them.
You have something that belongs to me. Now it's time to give it back.
What are you planning on doing, Nathan?
Trust me.
There were no rules. You better be careful what you let out the box.